I think you're right about the equipment, Sam. Try and find out where they got it. See if those crates have S. SSCC barcodes on them and scan them with your e-